Ticketing is a science, and budgets can't be rationalized by breaking them down into ticket sales. First tip, this is really, really important. Don't make ticketing models where you take the cost of the show and try to get that into tickets. The easiest thing you can do is 1 lakh is your cost. So you say, I will sell 500 tickets to 2000 people to make a 1 lakh rupees. It does not work that way. Understand what was the capacity, the pricing for this artist in that market previously. Do not suddenly think you can do something which is plus 50% of what others have done. Third, promotion by artist is more important than print ads and radio and TV. So make sure if you're spending marketing money, spend it in channels which have influence. We have done traditional channels and they have had zero implication on ticket sales. Do not give out complimentary tickets easily. Do not give complimentary tickets out to even people who should get them till one day before the concert. Starve the audience of free tickets and people will buy. 50% of the people for any concert at best will buy in the last 1 week. So keep calm and carry on. If you are ever putting together a show for older people, the chances of you succeeding is very, very low, because we've traditionally seen most of the older people in India, especially 30 plus, don't go to events. Right? So if somebody's planning a show for 30 plus, you automatically reduce the probability of success. Most of the people who go to events and look at events as entertainment are under the age of 30. Right? Majority of our event going audience is under the age of 24. These are people, when we survey them, most of them, about 60% of them, say they go to an event every quarter, which means they go to one event every 3 months. And if you think about it, these are people who are going to grow up, and if that consumption patterns hold, they are going to, if they go to one movie a week or one movie a month, they're going to one event every 3 months. So this is the audience which we are building stuff for. These are people, we just have to make sure that going to an event is comfortable and easy so that they can continue to go events as they get older and new younger audiences continue to come to events.